the spring 2013 collection is about this very dynamic woman that is very feminine, but at the same time keeps the idea of royalty. And how do you blend today in this world of high speed, this elegance and this majestic attitude? Many women in mind. It's never about one woman, you know. I think it's too limiting. It goes from women of strength, of women of confidence, a woman of that there with their femininity, and that want to go in life with a type of royal attitude, royal and gracious manners. That create an aura around the body, that keep the mind very high and very enlightened. And touch of pastel, frozen pastel, from icy blue to a powder pink and soft mint green. We still work a lot with this idea of romance in mind. There is a lot of poetry in the clothes. It's each time it starts with a dream. It starts with a detail. It starts with the attitude of a woman. And when you think about New York, you think more about comfort, high speed. You speak about sport. And this is what, for me, this collection was really about blending these two cultures together.